Hello and welcome to Crusader Kings 2. My name is Vecematra and let's continue with the Frisian campaign. Okay, that's how will it go for now. Probably I'll need to switch to the elective monarchy and I will try to maybe even destroy the Les Francia title. But we'll see how this goes. So, okay, I have money. Yeah. By the way, what did it? Serbia became Catholic. Tribal Catholic, yes, of course. Of course they are. So, yeah, we can have it more. Ooh, nice. This is becoming a good stack. You're definitely not going to lead any army. So, get away from there. Okay. This seems reasonable. So, 750 units. That's a good amount. I don't like losing gold, but I'll need some prestige. So, can I bother something? Who are you and why are you losing something? Meh. Okay, I need to abuse neighbors. Hold on. Maybe actually I can. You don't have a lot of... But will we manage to gather in time? Probably not. How about you? Can we take anything from you? No. If he's assassin, I'll have a bad time with the series it starts. Sure. Okay, said holy war. Nearby Slavic. Slavic? Although I should really start to focus on this one. But I can provoke a lot of people here. You're also considered Germanic. Yeah. So I think a lot of people could join this war, which is not good. And he still has a fairly good enough army. I think he can pull a lot of more of those. Although, how much army do I have? 7,000. Okay, court chaplain. Ugh. This is nasty. Okay, so you need to, what do you need to do? Apparently not much. So go invest. And you should really scheme. Maybe I should study that technology. It would be quite good. And that means bye bye, mother. Sounds disgusting, but that's how it is. Alright, this army is building very slowly. Okay, let's go for a hunt. Yes, of course you like that. How about you? And you are in war with Saxony, which means you're gonna lose it very badly. You're Slavic as well. Hold on. I need to see. Ah. Is it all this war? Subjugation? Wow. You're aiming high, Saxony. However. I don't like the fact that I don't have a lot of money, and as soon as I raise the military, that will go even more worse than it should. And on that note, it's gonna be even worse, because then you have the moral of your army bad in the battle. I didn't mean to do that. My religion, definitely. My culture, sure. Join court. Ooh, we have bad things to do, so we'll need to recruit. But on the other hand. Jewish guy, eh? With 10 learning. Dear God, no. It's even worse than we had at the moment. So, hold on. Ooh, we have events. Okay. So the hidden Saxons, yes. Ooh, I like this. I really like this. Yes, crush the hidden. Okay. Hold on. Raise everybody. Ooh, I should have. Hold on. Rally point. Where? Ah. yeah. Okay, let's have a rally point here at Kalm. And now let's raise the army. And let's see how this goes. Monthly balance. Only one. Well, we'll see about that. Oh, nice, thank you. Mother's always the best. Okay, you can start charging. No, I do not want Falconer. I need to start crushing people. Hold on. Oh, come on. Whoa. That's a lot of attrition I have. Ooh. Okay, you need to retreat. How much is the 2000? Wow. Well, this didn't start very well. Okay. Let's merge. Let's go to the next territory. How much is here? Also 2000. Wow. Okay. So you go here. Sure, come Roland, join the party. Okay, let's see what is supply limit here. Again, 2000. Okay, sure. No, you need to go through here. And you come here. It's okay, that's all of our army. Hold on. So what did we get? Economy. Wow, we suck hard. sure. What's this? It's December and it's 1.0, so I lost army. Hold on. Don't need to lose more. Okay, let's save some army. No, no, no. Okay. So you go here. Ah, come on. No, you're a bigger one. Just reduce it. Okay, this seems good. All right. Let's prepare it. Okay, you come here. Oh my god, 1.2. Jesus. This is so annoying with the land modifier. With who? Karelia? Why? This is going to be a long campaign. What's now? Ish. Jesus Christ. I do not want to accept any of them. But mother is spymaster and I do not like that fact. Come on, what's this, you know? 1k, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna lose more army in the... No, I will not have enough. Oh my god, this is so annoying. What's the limit? 1.7. Here? What's the limit here? 1.5. So yeah, just great. Not much I can do about that. How about here? 1.5. Okay, I can spend more people here. Should get more than enough. Okay, this is a good win. How much is here? 1.9, wow. Okay, can we? Yeah, sure. You'll be ready to get to the party as soon as it's needed. Yeah, of course. More issues. Hooray! What do you need? Child folks. Okay. Okay, finally some wins. Can you deal with that? They are fighting with each other. That was entertaining. Ooh, they have 3,000 troops. They are amassing a large number of troops. Okay, you need to move, sir. You're gonna be attacked. Go help you over here. Ooh, not gonna be. And this could be really devastating. Wow, we actually won that. But now I'm gonna lose a crap load of army because of this. Okay. Divide into two. How much here? No, only one. Go. Go, go, faster. This war is going to cost me a lot. Okay, what can I do? Go here. At least the war score is good on my side, and I need to finish it rather sooner than later, because they are amassing a large number of the troops. Yeah, sure. Join the party. Okay, finish it up, please. Yes, 90%, that's cool. Okay, let's go here. If you're gonna attack me, what do you want? Ah, sure. You're gonna attack me here or here now. I can sense it. No! He wants to return his possessions. Well, I don't blame him. I finished the ambition. The Roman air. Yes, definitely. Okay, can we have more success than he in time? 92%. Who am I to judge? Okay. So you, sir, have lost the war. And bye-bye. So that was really unexpected and good. No? Okay. No. What is my capital? Castle wall. Yes, please. Okay. Ooh, 11,000. Jesus. No. Wow. Okay, military organization. Ooh, this is going to be nasty. Oh my god, I will not have the enough strength to do that. Wow. I'm not sure how will I manage to do this with this amount of troops. Ha! This is going to suck really hard. Yep, run away.
No.
There goes my retinue army. And we are definitely screwed now. And I don't think that anything will gonna help me at the moment. Yeah. I need troops. I don't need anything else at the moment. And they are carpet sieging everything. Wow. With this amount of troops, I will not have a lot of things to do. Yeah. So, with 5,000 troops, I'll need to wait them to lose some of it and try to catch somewhat like this, but either way, I think I'm gonna have a really bad time. Okay, so let's see what we can do at the moment. Okay, Ave Maria. Can I have some mercenaries? I definitely don't like mercenaries. They are crap. They cost a lot. And they do not do much. However, I do need them at the moment. Is going to hurt me really badly. Yep. But I cannot get more troops out of the thin air. Can you win in time?
That's gonna hurt really badly. Wow.
Can I surprise him at least? Come on, come on. Can I run? No, I cannot run. Oh, God damn it. Ooh. This is bad. Hold on. Yeah, yeah, of course they are dangerous faction because I don't have any more army. Bollocks. I'm so gonna lose this war. I just need more people to be involved. Cannot invest more, fortunately, at this point. He has a river crossing, but on the other hand, he has quite a lot more farming than me. So, hell no! I need to postpone this war as much as possible. Okay, the good thing is he is trying to overtake quickly, which means he's losing more army. Wow. Damn it! Come on! Don't do that! Wow! I don't like to do this, but I need to prolong this war. No, I cannot do much about it at the moment, unfortunately. Didn't expect that. Wow. The sun goes down, the sky turns red as the moon. That's a lot of power I have at the moment. Can I use it to salvage this one? Raise, raise more. No, not you. Whoa, whoa. Okay, let's go. And move. No. God damn it. I'm making beginner's mistakes. Come on, run away. Run goddamn away. This is so horrible. And I'm gonna lose the war in the end. Come on, postpone it a little bit more. Okay. I need this win. No, do not trigger it. God damn it. I'm so pissed off. And I'm gonna lose the army. Oh my god, this was so horrible. And on this note, I'm gonna end the episode to see what I can salvage in the future. But this has not started good, in a sense, for the campaign. As for the land that we own, it's more than I expected, but I'll definitely have quite a lot of issues in the future. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and see you again soon. Bye bye.